People lined the streets of Gadsden County Saturday morning for the county's 42nd annual Black History Parade. Local leaders that you saw there, Morris A. Young, that was the sheriff, that's Commissioner Brenda Holt. They were shaking hands and sharing candy with celebrating citizens all morning long.